Hi, my name is Jesty, and welcome to another episode of JestyCraft, my 100% uncut gameplay series of Minecraft Survival Mode. This episode, we are building the living room. Good news is, I have all the materials that I need, except for one thing, which is wool. I need to make carpets because I want to make a carpet in the living room. I have this two white wool, and I can combine string to make wool. So let me just check. I probably have string in these chests too. Yep, here's some right here. Any in here? Nope. What about here? No. Okay, so how many can I get with this that I have right now? 10. That's nowhere near enough. I want to make a carpet that's cyan and light gray, so I need more. Good news is, though, we have string readily available in this mine shaft over here, so I'm just going to run over here and do that right now because that's the only thing that I need to go out and get, so I think it's best to just get it right now, and then we'll come back home and we have everything else and we'll just start making our furniture. Oh, sheep are down there. I can get those. I'll get them on the way back. Let me just get to the mine shaft over here. We went here a couple of episodes ago to break the spider spawners, the cave spider spawners that were in there, because I wanted to test out whether or not I could get a lot of levels, because I was trying to get levels at that point. And I read online that you can get a lot of levels from breaking spawners, and I didn't know that. I had never broken any of the spawners in my world before. So yeah, and I didn't need those spider spawners there, so it was a good thing I came over here. Let's just fly on in. It's right here. Don't hit. Okay, we're good. Oh, XP that I didn't even pick up. Okay, it's a good thing I came here. Let me grab this. There we go. And I'm just going to get all of this. And hopefully this will be enough to make enough wool. Again, I am going to get those sheep. Do I have my shears on me still? Yes. Okay, I still have those from when we did the vine farm. So that's good. That's good that I have that. So I can just shear the sheep on the way back. I should just lead them and bring them home. I'm not gonna have enough time to do that this episode, but I'll do it at some point in the future. Right now I'm just gonna shear them and grab this string and make as much wool as possible and then make my little carpets. There we go. Let's grab this. And these torches don't need to be here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab them and add them to my little inventory. Should I get all of this string that's here? Maybe not. I'll just grab what's right here that I'm looking at, and then I'll get the sheep. Let's break that. That doesn't need to be there. Here we go, and let's grab that one piece that I saw here. Is there more back over here? Yep. Okay, and this, break this. Let's just get these torches, because I'm not gonna be over here for anything anytime soon, I don't believe, and grab that torch. Okay, let's go back, rockets, and go. Oh, I just saw a squid down there. I'll get squid closer to home. I need more squid, because I only have, I wanna say, I think I saw two ink sacks in my chest at some point. I need more ink sacks to make the black dye so I can make the gray dye. Okay, here we go, right here. Let's float down gracefully. There we go. And let's get our shears down here. Okay, here we go. Thank you for your wool. Let's get these two over here as well. Thank you. And thank you for your contribution to my carpet. Okay. And there were more sheep that I saw. Let's get those too. Can I get up high enough to... Let me try this over water. Maybe it might work. I did it. Good. Okay, let's go here. Perfect. And let's shear these. And hopefully I have enough. I also need cactus because to make the cyan dye. I think I have some cyan dye somewhere though. I don't know how much I have though. So I need to figure that out. But I have cactus in our farm. I'll check and see if that's grown yet. And I think I have cactus in the chest too, so I should have enough green dye. Here we go. Perfect. And let's fly the rest of the way home and get started. Oh wait, I need to go to... Yep, see, some of this cactus has grown. Let's grab it right now while I'm looking at it. Let's just spin around. Can I land on this? Not really. Okay. And let's use our axe. There we go. Oops, I'm just standing next to that. And these. Perfect. Okay. Anything else? I can probably jump out of here from the pumpkin. Yes. Get that bone that was right there. Okay, so now let's go in and figure out how much... Oh, I need to cook the cactus. I forgot. You have to cook it to get the green dye. So let's go ahead and do that. I put the nether rack in the furnaces, the top furnaces last episode. So that should be going. Let's just throw this in here. I have more. I'm pretty sure I do. Yes. Let's throw that in here as well. And let's turn all of this string into wool. Okay, we have 32. Let me throw the rest of this here. Okay, I'm gonna need bone meal And I'm gonna need, oh yeah, see, I only had two. Let me check these chests just in case I have more. I'm pretty sure I don't. I remember looking for ink sacks a while ago. Yeah, earlier episode. Let's just go out here and grab some. So I shouldn't have come home. I forgot I need the squid. Let's go grab some squid really quick. Do I really need to fly down to them? I could just glide. I don't need to use the rocket. Let's just do this. And there's usually squids right around over here. Let's switch to our sword. Oh, let me eat. I need to eat. I'm not seeing it. Maybe I should have grabbed that squid that I saw. Oh, here we go. Right over here. Okay. And let's just jump on in. Oh, switch to my sword again. And I don't think I'm going to need that much black dye. I don't know, though. So let me just... Oh, granted, I do have looting, so I should get a lot from these. Let's get this guy. Oh, I'm getting levels too. Oh, I keep missing. Die. Sorry. let's go over here. I'll kill all of these and then we'll head back. I'm really sorry. And it's so weird that they make sounds. Look at that. It sounds so weird. Okay. How many ink sacks do I have? 50. Oh, okay. That should be more than enough. Let's get back home. We're right over here. Okay, so now I have everything that I need, so now I just need to do some crafting, and we can start placing items. So, I need to, let's go ahead and grab some of the nether bricks. Let's actually use our staircase. I should use this more often now that I built it, instead of using the ladders all the time. I think the ladders might be faster though, I don't know. Let's see, what was I doing? I'm here to grab this nether brick, that's right. Take this, and this, and let's turn this into bricks, do that, and let's make some stairs. I don't even need that much. I think I only need like four of these. Yeah, okay. So yeah, I didn't need to do all of that. Let's just take all of, I guess it can all turn to bricks. Wait, should I? I have a lot of netherrack. Yeah, I can just let it turn to bricks. Let's get our green dye, and let's make some, I guess I'll split this half and half. We'll turn, oh wait, let's do this, 16, I think you do this, and oh, that's not right. There we go. We need this light gray dye, so let's make enough to turn 15 should be good. Do that, and okay, light gray wool, and do this, and turn all of that. So we have 21. Okay, and now cyan. I need to make cyan. Let's first off put this bone meal back and the ink sacks in here. I don't need this. Just go in here, and I guess I can combine that. Lapis is over here. Oh wait, oh, I turned it all into blocks. I was like, what is all my lapis? I think yeah, just take one block, that should be good. Okay, and turn this into lapis, back to lapis, and let's turn all of this into, wait, I have cyan somewhere. Before I make all of that, let me check my chest. I think I just saw it wasn't here. Yes, I have five already. So let's make only, how much do I need? The first one made 15. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. And now do this. And I'm just going to do the same thing I did the first time. And 21. So we have 21 of each. That's good enough. Okay. And let's put this wool back in here. Don't need that. Cactus green, I don't need anymore. So let's, oh, the dye. I guess I'll keep dyes, I guess, here for now, because that's where the cyan was. And lapis I'm going to put back over here. Okay, I need to hurry up. I spent so much time making carpets. Okay, I made these stairs. What else do I need? I need to plant some trees. I want a birch tree. So let's do that. Mostly because I want leaves. I don't need the tree. I need the leaves. And I want an acacia tree. I need the wood from this one because I don't have any more acacia. I'm pretty sure I don't. I remember using all the acacia that I had in an earlier episode. I'm just going to check just in case, but I'm almost positive that I did that. And I'm... Yep. Okay. So let's go outside and plant these. Oh, I need bone meal. Need bone meal. Let's grab the bone meal. Okay, we're already almost done with the full day cycle. This is bad. I need to hurry up. I haven't placed anything yet. Again, I know where everything is going to go. I already showed you guys where I was going to place most of the stuff. So I just need to go ahead and do that. Let's just plant these trees right here. This here. Oh, I should have kept the axe down here because I'm going to chop down the tree immediately. Okay, let's do the birch tree first. Bone meal. There we go. And let's shear it, because I only really did this for the leaves. There we go. Get all of these leaves. I don't need too many, but I may as well just grab all of them that I can for now. Okay. Almost done. Okay, weird cave sounds. There we go. That's good enough. And let's chop this down. Axe. Where's the axe? Oh, it's right there in my inventory. Like right in front of my face. Let's do this. And I'll just break that and this. Okay, and now let's do the acacia. Bone meal. Okay. I need to sleep before mobs come over here and start trying to kill me. Let's go in the house, sleep, and then we'll continue. I should have enough time. Again, I know where everything's gonna go. I showed you guys already. There's only... Yeah, I know. Yeah, I'm good. I think I'll be fine. Okay, let's go back outside and chop down the acacia tree. Now, the acacia tree, I don't need the leaves from. I just need the wood from that. Because I want to make a table with the acacia. Hi, Enderman. Let's get our axe. And here we go again. Let me not look at the Enderman. That was close. I'm not... I would definitely get destroyed by him. I'm not wearing any armor right now. I'm only wearing my little elytra. Okay. And chop that down. Perfect. Oh, let's grab these leaves that I didn't get. We're good. Okay, let's go back inside. Okay, now I shouldn't need to leave outside the house anymore. While I have this birch on me, let's do this and these leaves. So first off, the birch is for, I want to make little like plants. So let's do that there and a plant over here as well. There and here. And that'll kind of like liven up the room a little bit. The acacia, I need to come up here with that. So let's get this done. Okay, so I didn't need to get that many leaves at all. All these birch leaves I just grabbed. I'm gonna do that. And let's put our acacia sapling back. Oh, I got a sapling. I was like, wait, why did I must have got one from the tree. Oh, there's a lot. Let me just go and grab those because acacia saplings are kind of rare-ish. Let's just get those before they despawn. Because I think acacia trees have a... Well, I guess maybe not because this is a lot right here. Okay, maybe they drop saplings more often than I thought they did. I know like jungle trees drop saplings rarely. I thought acacia trees were trees that drop saplings rarely, but we just got four. Well, five technically if you count the other one that I picked up. Okay, let's put that in here. Okay, let's get rid of this armor set. I need to clear my inventory. Let's get rid of all this stuff that I don't need. Can I just throw that in there? Yes. Bone blocks. Okay, wait. Arrows, spider eyes, all this nether brick I don't need anymore. I need this. I'm gonna need... Yeah, I just think... do I need that? I don't think I do need the thing. Let me start placing these. Then I'll just go at see as I go. Let's do that. So, let's start off with the couch. That's what the nether brick is for. Let's get it here. The couch is gonna go how far away again? So it was two away from here, and then the table here, then the space, and then the couch. Okay, so let me make sure I'm centered. So I'm gonna place one this way, and that, and that. And that's gonna be our couch. So I'm imagining that this is like a tufted leather sofa. You know how they have like those little pins or buttons that kind of poke in like all over and make like a little kind of square or diamond-ish kind of pattern thing. That's what my, with my imagination, that's what I see this as. So let's just imagine this is a tufted leather couch. It's a little purpley. But that's okay. Okay. I don't have anything else on me that I need right now. So let's go back up. But let's just start placing. Oh, the table. I'm going to make the table out of snow. Remember, I think the snow is down here. Oh, these are the blocks. I have snow. I made snow in an earlier episode when I was trying to make my dining room. Yes, here we go. When I made the dining room, I made snow initially to put on top of the table for our tabletop, not realizing that you couldn't put snow on glass. So I improvise and I just use these trapdoors instead. But since I have this snow, I'm gonna use this as our actual table. So let's just do this 1, 2, 3, and 4, and I'm just gonna stack this until it's high enough to where I like it. That's still too low. Let's keep going. I only have two more. I can make more. Is that good enough? I think that's good enough though. Is that about a half slab high? It's a little less than a half slab. I think that's fine though. That's good. That's good. Let's go. I'm gonna run out of time. There's no way. I need to hurry up. I need some quartz stairs. I need some stone brick stairs. Okay. quartz. Wait, that's not quartz. Where's quartz? Quartz stairs. I only need two of these. So let's take this down here. Let's get rid of this birch wood. I don't need that anymore. I need the quartz slabs. I have them on me already. I need a bookcase. I have a bookcase over here, right? Yes. What else? Let me just go place these things. Then I'll come back up. Okay. So the quartz stairs are going to be the little chairs that I showed right here. There we go. The quartz slabs are going to be a little entertainment. I said I was going to make an entertainment station here. I'm going to do this and that. And I'm going to do the same. Is this how I want to do this? Yes. I'm going to do the same thing that I did in the office up there. This kind of a thing. Oh, I want to put a bookcase up here. Yes, let's put a bookcase up there. Break that. And bookcase. Okay, and I'm going to get my jukebox and a chest to put the records in, and I'll put that right there. Okay. The table back here is going to be quartz, so I need more quartz stairs. I need to make some more quartz stairs. Let's come up. Okay, I need to grab sea lanterns and end rods. I have the end rods here. 5 is more than enough. Sea lanterns, I remember seeing them. They're right here. I need to make some more quartz stairs. Let's do that right now. I guess I could take... Well, I said this is going to make enough anyway, so let's just do this. Take these. I'll replace the potatoes for now. Okay, what else can I grab while I'm here? I'm thinking... Oh, I want to make a daylight sensor. Let's do this. I can use those slabs, and I need glass. Glass. Okay, I have half a day. I just saw the sun is about halfway up, so daylight sensor goes like this, and yeah. And this is just for decoration. That's not going to be functional at all. I just thought I think they look cool. Okay, what else? Don't need this glass anymore. Don't need this quartz. Don't need this rocket. Anything else that I can get rid of? I think I need... So, I need stone brick stairs. I think I have some. I remember making... Yep, here we go. I made these. I only need 2. And is that it? Okay, let's go place these things and then we'll figure out what we need to do later. Okay, so the stairs. Let's do the stairs first. Can I get this to face the right way? Yes, and let's do the same thing here. Okay, so this is the table. I'm going to put in rods here because I'm going to put the lanterns up here. And these are going to be our like lights. There we go. And the daylight sensor, I'm going to stick, it doesn't matter, like right there is fine. Okay, what else did I grab and bring with me? The stairs. This is going to be our love seat, which is going to go here. Anything else? Oh, the acacia wood. That's what I'm going to make this table out of. Also, I need to make a stone pressure plate. The sun's going down, Let me grab some stone. And let me just go ahead and make this pressure plate. There we go. Don't need the stone anymore, so let's get rid of that. Acacia. Let's turn this. I'll just turn it all into this. I need a few slabs. That's more than enough. And now a couple stairs. There we go. Okay. And I guess I can throw this up here because I don't need that anymore. Okay. Am I forgetting anything? I want to make... Oh, a flower pot. I have... there we go. Okay, clay. I just need one. And put this back in here. And let me grab a flower. I like these the best, so I'm going to use the blue orchid. Okay. And let's go back down. Okay. I didn't grab the jukebox and stuff. That's fine. Let's do this next. Oh, I should keep this down here because I'm going to need that in a second. Okay, so I'm just going to make another little table here, like so. And put this slab in the middle. And another light. I have the sea lanterns right here. There we go. And I'm going to put the flower pot right here with our blue orchid in it. Perfect. Does that look weird? No, that looks okay. Anything else? Am I almost done? Oh, the carpet. Let's put the carpet. I'm just going to start here. And I'm going to make another checker pattern. So let me just kind of skip around. There and here. Is that good? Let me switch to this one now. Am I gonna have enough? Yeah, I have 13 still. This and here and there. Wait, not there. Break that. Okay, switch to here. Here, here, and side. Also, I have more than enough. Okay, and this will be our. This is look weird. Did I go all the way back here? No, I didn't. I need to fix this. This goes here and here. Yeah, that looks okay. Am I done? Is there anything else? Oh, the jukebox and all this stuff. Let's grab the jukebox and a chest so we can have our little entertainment system. The jukebox is, here's the record. Here's the jukebox. I have another record disc. Where is it? It's over here then. It's not there. It must be. Oh, there it is. What else? A chest. I need a chest. Let's grab a chest. I'll just put it here for now. Well, no, I need to keep it in my inventory so because I'm about to place it. This. There we go. Now let's go down. Okay, so I think I'm done. I think I got everything done. Let's just place the jukebox on the end here. And the chest. Do I want to put the chest next to it or in the corner? Let's put it in the corner. This should still open, right? Yeah, because this is half slap. Okay, good. Okay, let's put in that disc. And I'm just gonna, yeah, let's just put it. I would play it right now, but the Minecraft music just started. And I don't want it to kind of clash with that. So yes, we'll just let the regular Minecraft go. Okay, I think I did it. Anything? Oh, the pressure plate. I didn't put the pressure plate down. That goes there. And that's just, imagine that's like a newspaper. That's it, I don't know. That's what I'm thinking it is. It's a newspaper sitting there. I don't know what this is, but I thought it, I think it looks cool. So I'm just gonna use it as a decoration. Okay, and this is our, let me sleep so we can see it in the light. Go and sleep. But I got it all done. This is great, this is great. And I think it looks pretty cool. I like how it's very colorful. Most of my rooms, like, see, this is very, it's not monotone, but it's very kind of, all the colors are kind of blending together and same-ish. Same thing in our bathroom. Let me just go to the bathroom really quick. Not go to use the bathroom, but like go to show you guys this. See how it's all, I wanted this to be very like white and like clean looking and kind of spa-like. So, but again, all the colors are very similar in here. But look at this. Now we have like, lots of colors. We have blues, a purpley-ish couch, orange over there, this little bookcase. I think this is good. Looks good. I think this is okay. I still have yet to figure out what I'm going to do over here. I need to figure out what I'm going to build in this corner, but our living room seating area is this. You know, I don't think I like these lanterns. It looks like too many. I should use a different. Where's my silk touch? Silk touch. Silk touch? Silk touch. Here we go. I think, let's see. Break that. This one. And this one. Let's try something else. Do I have glowstone? I don't know. I could probably make some if I don't have it. Oh, I have 15. Okay. There we go. Let's go down. And let's try glowstone instead. For these lights, oops, or lamps. Can I, come on, jump. There we go, and there. Does that look better? The glowstone? I don't really like the texture of the glowstone, but I think it looks better because it's different than our chandeliers. I think when it was the sealer, it just looked like there were just a lot of lanterns floating everywhere. I think I should keep it different than our actual chandeliers. So I might change my mind later. I don't know. But for right now, I think I like this glowstone better than the sea lantern. Technically, I don't even need to use a lighting block. I could just put like something else up there because this in rod is supplying light anyway. I don't know. I'm going to stick with glowstone for now. But okay. Oh, thumbnail. Let me... F1. There we go. I need to make sure I do that. And let me just walk around here and hopefully I get a good view at some point for a thumbnail. Just come this way. This way over here. I think I like this view the best, looking at it from over here. I think I like this. So let me trying to get something like this. Maybe if I zoom in. Oh, that's too close. It might work. I don't know. Let me just kind of move my camera around. Okay. Hopefully I got something good in that, but I need to end the episode. So, okay. If you enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.